sun's actually coming out here.
A little bit of snow day, eh? I'm Diamond Sue.
Platinum Sue. I gotta improve my rank anyway. Yeah, it's been a while. Oh. Okay. Oh, I got a piece of it. Come on, B Bender. Oh, you effer. I thought he was going to pass that rank too. He almost did.
Come on, guys. Yeah. I need some help. 3-on-1 over here.
Our teammate was the only one that could do anything, and he missed, and yeah. He literally, like, went, like, right by the puck. He didn't even try to jump or anything. He literally didn't even try. Come on, man.
Can get there.
Good try.
Like I wanted.
Ah, shoot. No. Oh, that was a nice pinch. Ah. Dang.
Blocked him, but
oh, that had a weird wobble to it. What the hell? How'd he go through the puck?
My teammate just come and ran me and into the puck and put it out there for him.
And now he votes to forfeit.
Because he's a dumbass.
Come on, teammate. Like, go for it. I don't have boost. Is he oh my goodness. Now he's playing for the other team. Well, looks like we know what to do with this guy. Report him when we can. Alright, let's go ahead and report him now. B Bender 136. Throwing, cheating. Go freaking F yourself, dude. Alright, I got my report done on him.
Me too.
All right, cool. Nice whiff, idiot. You know what the funny thing was? That even though he's playing for the other team, he passed it right to me, so it served as an assist for him. That's even more why freaking playing for the other team, it makes no sense. Because then something like that happens. Of course, our teammate is the our rogue teammate was the guy that stopped it. He didn't, without these antics, that would have been a goal right there. I'm gonna try and bump this guy if I can. Then I can't blow him up. I almost bumped him. Ah, shoot. Ah, well. I was in anyway. Whatever. But the problem is, and then if you wind up forfeiting, then you're basically catering to him. But if he doesn't forfeit, then you're just more screwed. Oh, now he wants to just sit there. Okay. Well.
He just keeps saying, all yours, all yours, all yours. Take the shot, all yours, all yours, all yours. I put, you've been reported, and then I blocked him.
Oh my goodness. I'm gonna, actually I can report him twice, I know, cause I can do it from here. And bam. Yeah. Go F yourself. Well, him sitting there is probably better for us than, oh, I know I hit that out, but whatever. To be fair, I mean, since the game is, like, well over at this rate, him sitting there is better than him playing for the other team, which I did not think that I would actually be grateful for something like that, but I am in this scenario. He's better off just not playing at all than playing for the other team. You know what? Get out of here, you little F-face. Oh, wow! Now you decide to play for us? Where was this earlier in the game? And now he's playing again. Yeah, he's playing against us again. I'll just bump him when I can. Oh crap, we got stuck. Not like it's gonna matter. I mean, even if one of us would have gotten caught up to that, they still would have scored anyway. Sure. I feel tempted to message this guy. I feel tempted to message him.
I already blocked him.
You know, I might as well do the same. So, all right, yeah, let me do that. Actually, block player. All right, yeah, I blocked him. No, I'm not. Jeez, that couldn't have gone any worse. Hey, Virgin Spams, all your, yeah, go leave. Go freaking uninstall yourself from the universe. Friendly guy, awful teammate? He just messaged me! Oh, dude, no. All right. It is on. No. Friendly guy, awful teammate. What? We are not awful teammates. You are. You decided to give up early on and play for the other team, putting us more behind. You will be exposed. You will be exposed on my YouTube channel for your poor sportsmanship. There. I sent that, and I'm going to block him now. Come on. And he's got a freaking, like, private as hell, like... Oh, shoot. Come on. Block. Okay, he's blocked now. We have Heather, 2749. Is this potentially a girl? That we have as our teammate. Whoa. GamerWolfFan25. Yeah, I just stuck it to that guy. Like, I don't know why, and he said it like so short too, like, friendly guy, awful teammate. How are you gonna say I'm an awful teammate? Oh my god.
Just had to hit it straight, bud.
Heather got it cleaned up. My bad.
Passed it right to you clean.
I know. I'm glad Heather was there to clean it up. Ah, dang it. Nice job, Heather. Couldn't get in their way. Oh, get out of the way, Heather. Oh. Wow, I almost had him. Dang it. And up. Any boost. Okay, I was just like, say, like, Heather, where you at? Ah, shoot. No way! How did that go in? Our teammate got robbed right here. It popped up and in instead of maybe straight up. Or actually, like, forward. Like it should have been, but... Oh, no. There we go. Strong push.
And no boost.
Me either. Oh, my goodness. Yeah. Ah. Oh. either way, I'm so slow there. Getting boost. Of course, that guy just landed right in front of the puck. Are you fucking kidding me? Ah, shoot. Ah! Dang it! I was hoping you'd be there a little sooner. Ah, couldn't get that pass. Dang it, we needed that. Oh, I got it, I got it.
Whew.
Oh, that good goal shot, finally buddy. Came, and I made up for the Slagle.
Another took another one for the team.
Oh yeah, I know you did. I see you back. Watch out for the wall. Good. I had some slight anxiety there with how long that puck was just staying in the air. Nah, dude. Get that out of here. Oh, no! Oh, no, Heather! No! Ah, oh, dang, I tried to bring it back, but I pinched it. Shoot. Ah, oh, dang it. It went flat. No, 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 not going for that. I mean, oh, you. Come on, Heather. Oh, no, why did you do that? Oh, my goodness. There you go, there you go. Elevate. Okay. Oh, oh, you idiot!
Nice shot. Bye, Gamer Wolfman.
Yeah, bye, Nintendo's J Dog. Idiots! We'll take it. We'll take it.
Rocket pass 72. Cyberspace limited goal explosion purple. What? I'm supposed to be diamond. What the hell was this platinum 3 division 4 for? Oh, it's probably, I probably lost because of that asshole.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, and the same dude that had the nerve to freaking message me post-game. Wanted to say, friendly guy, awful teammate. We got split-screeners on the other team. It's gonna be really easy for us, or really difficult, depending on how good that split-screener is. And even how good the first guy is, too, but... we'll see.
Or potato. I helped a little bit. Pushed the potato into it.
I just had time to leave the
blown up again.
Delete that message there that guy left. Oh, nice.
Okay.
Oh, what I missed! Oh, shoot! Oh! There we go.
No! Potato fucked up my shot.
Dang. Oh, why did he go? Oh, jeez. Man, I know I probably shouldn't have gone either, but there was definitely no reason for him of all people. Man, double kill was bad on my part, but dang, he freaking made that worse. Triple. Ah. Okay. Well, all right. He's in front of it.
Fuck.
I might as well just stay back. Get blown. Get blown again.
Damn it, I missed. It's fucking open too.
Oh. Oh, yeah, bumper car is going on here.
Nice. Still gave me the assist, even though two guys hit it after I did.
Well, you're in a down state of mind now after that. Y'all are in a down state of mind now! Idiots. Or Potato just basically willed that thing in there. Stuffed it.
That for? You don't have to hit it every freaking single time, fucking dumbass.
Yeah, come on now. How would it be that aggressive up four goals? It was too risky.
Yeah.
I had to make sure that went in. It was basically spinning like a coin.
Mm-hmm. It was right there in the goal line.
Yeah,
yeah. It's in, it's out, it's in, it's out, it's in.
Out, in, out, in. Nice. All right. Well, yeah, we were already curve stomping these guys before. That was actually a nice pass by him. But now it's 3-2. We're about to just open the floodgates on him. Oh! I should have that. Try to screw him up here. Aw.
Oh, pinched it.
Try to keep it alive there on our side. And maybe, yes. Three more, we can get to 10. Just tap it in.
That's all I had to do.
Oh, I thought his teammate sent it back there. Oh, let's go.
Nice shot.
I could have let that go in on its own, but nah, I made extra sure of that. Wait, what? I touched it again on my screen. What the hell? Hey, boy, I didn't. Whatever. Oh, I try to pinch it off of him. Dude, I don't know who the hell you think you are. You're not that guy. Oh, jeez.
Oh, they blew me up.
It didn't matter. It wouldn't have mattered anyway. I hit it way too hard. Get blown. What? All right, 9 more seconds to get the 10 fold on him. One more 9 seconds. Let's see if we can do it. Get it over here. Come on. On the wall. Oh, there it is. There it is. Oh! I thought it was all zeros on the clock, too. We'll take it in 1 second. Get the 10 piece. Stuff them with the 10 piece. Oh, I didn't even want to play at the final second. Idiots. Why were you playing it the rest of the whole time after that? You morons. You decide to forfeit with freaking 1 second left.
Back to diamond, baby.
Platinum 2 Division 3.
I scored over 1,800 points on him. Score.
Oh, yeah.
1,900.
I had 475.
Close to 1,000.
Four goals, 3 goals, and 3 goals. I mean, shoot. We were as even as you could get as far as the goals went. 4-3-3. Assist 3-1-1. Our teammate had 9 shots on goal. I think it showed like you had 1, I had 3. So we had 13 shots on goal against those guys. PS Fan 15. Saggy Bag. Nuisance 2. New Boy 2. Okay, you got the username of PS Fan, but you're not on PlayStation, so.
No.
Are you really on PlayStation, family? I don't think you're part of the fam, dude, if you're not representing very well. I'm just saying. You might as well put your freaking username as PC or Xbox or whatever platform, Switch or whatever platform you're playing on. I don't know why he went for that. Oh, wow. Okay.
Get a low five?
Apparently it didn't count.
I tried to get a low five. But...
I touched you. I grazed you right there, but... Whatever. Ah, dang it.
It's too high. That blew me up again.
Ah. Bumped one. There you go. Right to you.
I didn't have any boots. I easily stole it from him.
I couldn't quite get that. There you go, come on. No opening there, unfortunately. Yeah, you kind of got in your way there, that's all. All three of them are right around the area. Oh, I missed!
No!
Oh, come on! I mean, I know why I went, but that was the... I went, but that was even worse with his hit because he just passed it right to him and they just got an easy goal out of it. He might have been better just whipping too by that point. I know I'm not completely like foolproof on that, so. Ooh, that was close. How's he blow me up? What? Get out of here. You have a blown bag now. Oh, I tried to bump one out of the way, but the other dude hit it. I guess like right now. Our teammates, you know, playing really erratic. I fall.
Fucking up my shots.
Oh, dang it. Hang on. Oh, thank you. That's all I could do was just try and curl it toward the middle. That's all I could do. Because that guy was right there.
Well, freaking teammate jumping in the way again.
Now, thankfully, it didn't screw you up.
Thankfully. You did that fucking when you whiffed and then he freaking hit it down.
And, like, toward the side.
Yeah, it really screwed up my shot because I was going to hit it in. Nobody there.
I thought it was going in, to be honest. I couldn't turn around in time. I didn't have enough booze. No!
Oops.
Oh, I was able to basically have a goal line stand right there. Tragedy loves
again?
Company.
All right, fam. Hopefully you do your job.
Face off against the whole clan here. They got TLC as the clan tag, but it's Tragedy Loves Company. Ah. The Tragic Fish. I faced off against him before. Not so. John West. Nice shot.
Great pass.
Yeah. Good job by our teammate there. As long as he's not being erratic, we're fine. When he starts to get that way, that's when we'll be in trouble. Whoa. Yo! Ah. Whoopsies. Hey, guess what? Get boost started, you effer. Oh, shoot. Well.
Damn it.
He just got turned into some fried fish. Oh, I thought that was going in. Ah.
Wow.
Idiot.
I got it. No, I don't. Oh, yes, I do. Right in our own goal.
Come on, teammate. You should have had that. No, get that out of here. I'm not doing that crap.
My shot. Passed it right to him, flinging it off the ceiling. Watch this.
Oh, wow.
Landed right in front of him. All he had to do is hit it forward.
Whoops. Why did he stop? Well.
That idiot helped me. Watch.
Boop. Oh my god.
Flinged it right up there.
Me and PS fam pinched it in.
Going back for boost.
Yeah, John, you didn't expect that. He's trying to demo chase. I'm demo chasing him. Got a stalemate. Ah, oh, shoot, I bumped her teammate. There we go.
Look how dirty I did them right here. Watch. Whoop.
Oh my goodness.
Whoop. Better give up, fellas. I think you're done.
Otherwise, we might just get another 10-piece.
TS fucked up there.
Gotta get back on PlayStation. You're not gonna blow me up. F off. I love how this guy is trying to mess with me. That's what you get, you idiot! He kept on effing around by me when I was sitting by the goal. So it turned to a 2-on-2, and he blew that guy up, passed it right to you, you got it in. Idiots.
Fending.
That's what you freaking get. That's karma. Oh, wow.
Oh, that was going in, too.
Yeah, I almost snuck through. I thought it was. Oh, how he bumped me. Yeah, I can bump right back, you little a-hole. Oops. Oh well. Okay, that was an interesting pinch. Oh, I almost curled it. Yeah, y'all ain't scoring anything. Platinum 2 Division 4.
Diamond 1 Division 3.